So, we heard on the internet blog that you had a little bit of a head cold and you're fighting a little sickness here.
Some tummy troubles this morning. I was on the toilet all this morning, so hopefully that doesn't negatively affect my race this morning.
Now, how long have you been training for this race? You know, big 5K the last year's big performance.
Yeah, no.
I remember you saying that you were going to start training right away for this year.
Yes. You would think that, I would have done that, but actually, I never got around to running since the Brigantine 5K last year, so.
I see you look almost identical to last year's.
Well, you know, it wasn't the clothes. It was not the clothes that let me down, or the shoes for that matter. It was, I let myself down, and so that's what, you know. You know, I didn't lose my sponsorship last year. Adidas decided to keep me around, and I thank them for that. And hopefully, I don't let them down this year.
Sounds good, Andy.
All right,
we'll see you down there.
All right, thank you.
What was that there, Andy?
Saying me and Fred got to put our differences aside this year. We got other people in our age group that are going to be trying to take our medals from us. So we got to work together, maybe some drafting and some boxing out, whatever works to make sure we get those gold and silver medals.
How many people do you think we're looking at here in this age group?
There's at least two other people in the age group, so.
Here comes the defending champ, everybody.
Nervous, not feeling too good today. Just giving back to the community this year. Nah. Just, giving back.
Hey, Brendy! And they're off. We got Fred coming in the distance. That is Fred.
Looks like Freddy made a new person.
We don't see Andy anywhere.
He's getting drafted right now.
There he is. Oh, he is hurting.
Come on, son.
One bottle push, Randy.
Let's go. You better turn it on.
Old Randy, what happened? How you feeling? What went right? What went wrong?
I think the lack of preparation probably.
You're talking to Steve, right? He's the first place overall finisher right here.
Job,
you guys are about 10 minutes apart.
I stopped about 5 times along the way, and I still finished 2 minutes ahead.
For the males, third place, it looks like Fred Burt. Second place, Andy Hoffman.
How's it feel to be Derby's second place, Andy. 2 years in a row.
It's beat Fred. You know,
yeah. Yeah, they messed that up.
Oh, I think
it's that's wrong.
That's some
oh my god, they messed that up
that's
so bad.
Fred, they might have disqualified for performance enhancing drugs.
2 minutes
yeah,
behind.
Yeah, you came in way before that.
Andy, congratulations on your silver medal.
Backwards. We got it on video who won. We know who won. I mean, it's, you know, I'm just out here for charity. Giving back, bro. It's all about giving back.
Andy, your thoughts?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I don't want
to
win.
I mean, how do you feel about yourself accepting the second place when you know you weren't, you know, what? I mean, do you feel great about that?
I would have done the same thing, Andy. Don't worry. Here he goes. Here he goes. Here he goes. Andy, I don't accept it. Tell him he's lying. Do it.
202. We got it right here. Down here. 202. Okay? And then 194. So Andy, you gave Andy Hoffman second place. He shouldn't have got anything.
Oh, that's what you guys said.
It's on us.
Hey, and you got a medal anyway. You happy?
Yeah, I mean, nobody wants to win this way, but I'll take it. Yeah.
He had no head.